Today marks 113 years since Stanley Ketchel, the former middleweight champion, was gunned down in cold blood. The Grand Rapids native was a household name back in 1910 with more than 50 professional wins to his name. His life and career were cut short in Missouri, where he was shot while working on his friend's ranch. Some historians believe it also limited his legacy, as Ketchel otherwise could have gone down as one of the best boxers of all time.